3, 2, 1. Hello everybody and welcome back to Witcher. Today we're continuing on with what we were doing before. If you remember, we helped Triss escape yesterday and I don't know whether it was the right decision or not. We currently don't have Triss's help. She's gone over to Kabir, which I don't know where Kabir is on the map and even whether we are anywhere near it. But we've got the Skelliger Isles, we've got Phelim, we've got Vizima and all those places. But anyway, she's gone over to Kabir with about 30 other mages, which we helped escape. But the person now to talk to is Dijkstra, who helped us, and he would now like us to help him assassinate Emperor or King Radovid himself. I don't know what the hell is happening. I don't know what the fuck happened out there.
Intolerance and superstition have always been a fool's reason.
I think my graphics card's having a little bit of a dying here. Anyway. Maybe he's in this side. Nope, he's obviously not in that one. He'll be in this one. Nope, he must be downstairs. I'm gonna die. I keep forgetting that this game doesn't have that kind of full drop as you do in things like Deadpool and Just Cause, because I've been playing so much Just Cause that I'm so used to jumping like that and not taking any damage or a bit of parachute, which is weird because I'm expecting it to, you know, be a bit different for this. It's also going to take a bit of a while to load itself as well. Loading. Keep an eye on your horse's feeler, but if it panics, you'll buckle for a bolt. You can calm your horses in the axy side. Well, we don't really ride Roach that much. Or as much as I would have previously wanted to. Why is it actually taking so long to load? Well, is it going to do this to me? Let's get on Roach this time as we were talking. The graphics card's definitely under a bit of strain today. But I don't think it's anything to do with the game. I've been thinking about modernising or upgrading my computer a bit. I'm running on a 770. Great. Running on 770s, I was thinking of maybe getting a 980 Ti or maybe one of the 10 series graphics cards if I save up for a bit. It's one of the things that I think's holding me back with my computer. I don't know what the fuck's happening. My graphics card, well, there's nothing wrong with my processor. It's an i7. There's nothing wrong with my RAM. My RAM's pretty good, and I've got 16 gig of it. These are graphic glitches. Well, we've also beaten the game there in regards to speed, as it's literally struggling. New quest, a deadly plot. It's also very slow with these kind of quest parts. But talk to Dijkstra, so he's going to be, we reckon he's going to be below the actual pub or whatever this place is itself. Same thing's happening here. Where the fuck is he? He's above, okay. Mark my words. Okay, he's not here. Honestly, what is going on? This is weird. Oh my god. I'm gonna assume that he's in this one. No, he's not. It's weird. He's above still, okay. How do I get above? This is so weird. This wasn't happening before.
Such a curious woman.
Okay, here we go.
Won't find any better. From the Yoruga to the Dragon Mount.
Ah, here we go. We found with finding our way up. So we can go and actually talk to Dijkstra now.
Greetings. Come now, darling, don't be shy.
Yeah, sorry, but I'm here to
speak softly. I know very well why you're here. They await. This way, please. This way. Upstairs.
Let's take that fucking mask off. It was on last episode, and it still won't bloody remove itself. Let's just very quickly save.
Witcher Geralt.
Oh.
Up you go.
Yeah.
Here we go. Why does the door keep opening and closing? Let's see what he has to say.
Geralt, you're here. Good.
Might have chosen a more secluded spot to plot an assassination.
It's on everyone's mind. Many would like to do it, so there's nothing to fear. Besides, this venue's got a tradition in this domain. Might even consider it fabled. Falka planned her revolt here. By extension, King Vrydank's murder, too.
Comparing yourself to Falka? Far as I can recall, no one in Redania's annals has a bloodier reputation.
Her rebellion changed the course of history. That's what we have in common. In terms of blood, we aim only to shed Radovid's. I'm pleased you're willing to play a part. Must admit, I wasn't certain you'd show.
Thought about what you said. That Triss and Yen would never be safe as long as Radovid was alive.
You better believe it. Well, I'm pleased we've arrived at an understanding. To the matter at hand.
See, I wonder what he's going to make us do.
I believe you know my associate.
Roach, you here?
Retired intelligence operatives. We have a club.
Defended a king once. Ready to assassinate another now?
Not proud of it, yet. I considered all the options and found none better. Radovid's proven many times he only ever forwards his own interests. When Kedwin asked for help, he invaded. When I begged him to support Vizima's defense, he showed me the door. The war nears its end. We've come to a decisive phase. We must act quickly. I've no illusions. Only a dead Radovid means a free Temeria.
Well, what does he want? We're gonna skip this short talk.
What do you want from me?
One of our co-conspirators ventured out to meet an informer. He's not returned, yet the plan's success hinges on what he's learned. We've got to find him. And you're the best tracker around.
Tracker, huh? Really? Anything else you can tell me? Where this associate was last seen, for instance?
He's traveling as a journeyman. Itinerant cobbler, that's his cover. He was first to venture across the Pontar. Most probably did so via the Redanian checkpoint. We've a man there who should know more. Calls himself Gregor.
Well.
Fine. I'll talk to Gregor.
Thank you. And try not to draw too much attention, if you can.
Remember, now we're going to slay every single one of them.
The future hinges on the success of this mission. The future of Temeria. The future of the North.
I know. I'll try not to fuck it up. See ya.
We're counting on you, Geralt.
Who are you? Roach is already on our side.
No one apart from Madame Serenity and your lackey.
Off the street, I mean.
No one. Nerves getting the better of you.
I'm not nervous, just cautious.
What about the trade we do with the Empire
as well? I know, but I am. What about the streets for a time to
Madame Serenity's all of a sudden not here. Just leave out this way. Okay. What do you mean talk to Dijkstra? Let's quickly go back and talk to him. Whilst we're here.
Oh, ow! Oh. So what's it gonna be?
Alright, and then we'll run up here again. We'll talk to him, because Vernon's there at the time. Maybe he can help us persuade. Vernon's there helping.
Got a minute?
I do. What do you want?
Wasn't sure I should even ask you. Still not. But what the hell? I could honestly use some help.
Oh, my help. Very interesting. Do tell.
Wild Hunt's gonna attack Kaer Morhen soon. It's a sure thing. Looking for people, resources, anything that'll help me repel them.
The Wild Hunt? Don't tell me you believe that nonsense.
We've
hardly
seen
nonsense.
It.
Got a taste of it. A painful taste. On my own skin.
Sorry, Geralt, but I've my own pile of problems just now. I've not recovered my lost property. Your help, you might remember, left much to be desired. So I don't owe you shit.
Well, I think if we basically help him, yeah, let's have a look here. Surely we can get rid of some of these. But anyway, we've got the deadly plot here, which is the quest we're going to be focusing on, trying to find this liaison. And hopefully, if we complete this quest, what should end up happening is that we will be able to use his support as well. Okay.
Himself.
Ooh.
Let's go.
He was being quite nice there. But we can't, yeah, we can't gallop in here. Just gonna have to canter our way through the town. Oh, city. Because if we get Dijkstra's gonna have a decent army. I mean, I know we've already got Vernon Roach and his people, or one other person. It's amazing to see if there's still Horsens, because I'm pretty sure we killed him. Be good as well. It will be good as well to take the Redanians out. Did a bridge not even show up there, or was there literally no bridge? I think this might be the same passage we passed by before.
Telling you for the last time, go away.
Okay, what's happening here?
Where are you scurrying to, Rich? Let's see your pass.
Pass? What pass?
Kind of pass confirms you ain't no mage. Can't enter or leave Novigrad without it.
Why have you shut the city gates?
So's we can clean it of mages, witches, and other scum that's crawled here since the war began. Aim to catch every last one of them, toss them on a flaming pyre like poxy livestock.
Well, I don't have a pass.
Sorry. Don't have a pass.
You'll scurry no further then. Next!
Hang on. How do I get one?
Start by making an offering to the church. Then you'll need 3 pure souls to confirm.
Let him through. Here's his papers.
What? But we're...
Not your concern. Back to your post. Regards from Siggy Reuven.
Eternal fire letter of safe conduct. Let's read. To be known that the bearer of this present document may enter and leave the free city of Novigrad at will, both during the daylight, night, and that and that. Okay.
Got my eye on you.
Siggy Reuven sent it. Okay, well, thank you to him. Where is he? It's running a bit further up here. Why does he keep... Come on, Roach. Like, what? Why do you... You spawn in some really weird places today. You spawn in a river, you spawn behind a wall. You then try and run through a wall. Silly person. Alright, moving on. Can we really not canter it? Gallop. Well, see, I wonder whether Siggy Reuben's gonna want anything from us. Sorry, we are out of the city, so let's just jump back on it. Can I? My horse doesn't even have an option to gallop well. I don't know what's going on. Anyway, we've got the slow canter.
Come on, Roach.
We're just gonna make our way through here. See if we can spot any people using our witchy senses. Well, here they might be.
Oh.
Talk to Gregor. Looking for Gregor.
You found him? Who are you?
Geralt of Rivia. Dijkstra sent me.
Been expecting someone. Let's take a walk.
You think those other people might be a bit conspicuous of this whole thing?
Nice job decorating your guard post.
By orders of our gracious and merciful ruler, the good king.
What was their crime?
One on the right, a peller from a village nearby. Gave some bloke the wrong advice. Bloke's mates informed on him. Neighbor held a grudge against the one on the left. Accused him of witchcraft.
Just humans at each other's throats. That's not Radovid's fault.
Who do you think set down the laws that mean folk hang for such offences?
Well,
let's talk. Must know why I'm here.
Where is this guy?
Take it, it's about our cobbler friend. Yeah, he came through here on his way out. Didn't come back though. Patrol went out yesterday, reported an abandoned cart a ways off the road. Aimed to go out there, see if it's his. Couldn't get away.
Thanks. Good enough to start with. Farewell.
Hold on. You got a pass? Won't get back through without one.
Yeah, I got one.
All right. Good luck.
Thanks. See ya.
So where is this thing gonna be? There's no point taking a boat. We're just gonna get back on our horse. Get back on Rage. We should be able to just run our way out.
Long live Radovid.
Winds howling.
Here he is. So let's see if we can gallop with him now. Okay. He's pretty fucking stuck. You kidding me?
Go.
Oh wow, this is just weird. The fact that I can't run, and I do apologise for the slower approach that we're able to do here. It's still really weird that we can't actually do any of them. I don't know what's happened. I want to get my steel weapon out. There we go. One down, two down, three down. Desert a leader. Down. Who's this guy? This guy's a merchant. Find the shoemakers. No, we got a longsword. Where's the leader as such? Cage key, there we go. Open. Unsent letter. Read. Yeah, no. Talk to the merchant? No, doesn't even want to talk.
Look from his store by the bridge across the Pontar. Got goods for the army mostly. But I'll make an exception for you.
Okay, thank you. Well, here's his car.
Cart doesn't look damaged. Strands of a scuffle. Somebody got knocked out. Dragged off.
Here we go, we got him. Oh, shit. So let's see. We're gonna be heading off.
Wonder where its wearer is.
Maybe this way? There's the other
a
one.
Shoe. Something tells me I'm on the right trail.
Okay. Let's continue going here. Alright, yeah, there's another one. I think we're heading off in this direction. These footprints are few and far between. So you kind of got to hope you're heading the right way. This way. Yep. Yep. Are we still heading up here? See, here's a guy.
What's he doing here?
Okay, hello, rock troll.
Greetings.
Away go with you go. You did pick me.
I can see that. Just wondering how those shoes is wound up here.
Here, you did grow. Like the mushroom.
Shoes don't sprout from the ground. You see who left them behind here?
Speak no bog. More anger gets Og and Pog.
Og and Pog? Those your friends?
Finderinger's great Og Pog. Human finder on big suited cart. Suited big like so.
What did they do to this human?
Og Pog man's cover to take. They're over.
Do you eat him?
Nah, no. Body man's, stringy man's, blah. Oggy make man's shoes make. Frog, pog and rog shoes make.
Okay.
You even need shoes?
Shoes on humans it is. Shoes once og, pog and rog. Big lords trollers be. Like humans it.
They want to be like humans. It's quite kind of sweet.
So long. The troll cave must be nearby.
So we're speaking to Rog. Quite nice little guy. Okay, we don't have a torch. Here we go.
Taller? Should have known. Who better to teach trolls how to cuss?
Geralt, why am I been bloody years?
This hole.
Relax, Og. This bugger's an old friend of mine.
Bugger friend on gold! A whiz in soup throw!
I'd make for an awfully veiny morsel.
Right, true that. Just look at the ploughed bastard. Naught but skin and bones.
True.
Well, gentle trolls, our time I traveled on. You, practice what I taught you. Give you a fucking exam next time I come through.
Don't let no go. Tell us shit. Sit us down. Tell us suck cock shoesies big.
I can see you've made friends, but Taller needs to come with me.
Blood nowhere, Taller go. Taller shoesies makes.
But I need him.
Taller's here stay. You shoesies got. Og shoesies got not. Rug got not. Pug got not. Taller shoesies make. Taller go.
Now let's all stay calm. Taller will be back. He just needs to come with me. We'll get some leather for your shoes.
Listen to Geralt. He's telling the plain truth. Look at your feet. They're fucking mammoth. Need a damn bale of leather to make shoes for them. Understand? Me and Geralt will get some cocksucking leather, and I'll come back and make your blasted shoes for you.
Shoes is pock for? And rug for?
Two pairs for each of you gnarled pricks.
Dollar go, but back come must.
Knew you buggers were good mates. Sit tight, be back in a bit. Gotta admit,
Children can be trolls.
You've not changed a bit. Still tart as rotten rhubarb. Just happened to be passing through, or did someone send you to find me?
Well, Dijkstra did. Come on, you little slow old git. Well, how are things?
I'm treating you all right.
Bit like a potato beetle. I keep quiet, stay out of trouble, and live on fucking potatoes.
It's been a while. Fill me in.
Nilfgaard fucking dismantled the Temerian Secret Service in one night. I barely escaped with me life. Proceeded to drown my sorrows till my liver screamed bloody murder.
What do you do now?
Grassroots work. I hang about the area, watching, listening, asking questions, and recruiting new agents.
We know.
Farewell.
You're yeah, I do. Most of the fucking time, thanks.
Where does he need to actually go? He probably wants to get himself a bit of a move on. Before they come out searching for him. Come on. Can I push him or something? Come on, Thala. Where can I escort him to? Here? I'm gonna have to escort him all the fucking way back?
Thanks again, Gary. I'll take it from here. And I'll be sure to tell Roach and Dijkstra how you buggered Og and his mates sideways. As I see it, they'll be so impressed they'll shit themselves.
Tell me, you were a fence in Vizima. How'd you become a cobbler?
Pick the least suspicious profession. The fence thing, shite cover. pissed too many folk off. I didn't need the attention.
True.
Sort of about
offences, but you go.
You meet a lot of folk, you know, tossers mostly, but willing to talk about all sorts of things. Problem is, you're tied down like a mutt on a chain, one and the same yard all the time.
Whereas a cobbler travels everywhere.
Better believe it. Even cobble together this fancy rolling stall.
Lovely.
Bloody bullseye. I've made a small fortune out of it since the war started. Those pricks in uniform are always marching. Know what happens when their cocksucking boots disintegrate? Their feet bleed, blister up. Not a soldier out there wouldn't sell his mother for a comfy pair of combat boots.
True.
Ooh. So what'll you do now?
What do you mean? Head back to Novigrad. Dijkstra, Roach, and I have got a master plan to set in motion.
I'll ask again. Details.
Forgive me, mate. I plow in calm. See, were it just up to me, I'd spill it loud and proud. You're trustworthy like no one else I know. But I'm not on my own, so blooming unilateral decisions are out of the question. Trap stays shut, I'm afraid.
Right, gotcha.
Well, Roach is on us.
So long,
Vernon's on our, Vernon Roach is on our side.
Oh, I could bloody use it. Radovid's one crafty ore with a clap. But we'll figure a way round that twat.
Soon
the old bloody North will be blathering about how he got fucked.
Careful it's not also blathering about three assassins drawn and quartered.
Fear not, Geralt. We know what we're doing. Farewell.
I hope they do. Why does it keep fucking doing this? Okay. Honor among thieves. Fencing lessons. Right, so we don't want any of those ones. Quest completed. See, we don't want that one. What we actually want to do now is head back into I want to go there though, because we want to head back to here and we want to have a little chat with Dijkstra. Let's just double check we haven't got any leftover quests here. Weird. Let's
move it.
We need to find this guy. Still annoying me that I can't fucking gallop with this horse. Nope. Okay, when have we got down there? Just wolves or boars or whatever they are, wargs. Oh shit. Here's Hangman's tree. And here's the signpost. Right, let's have a look. Whereabouts is... There's two thingies there. Novigrad docks. No, we don't want that. We want... God. What are these things? New quest is available. I think that's the location we need to go to. I think. So let's head there. And... work our way around. I think we need to help him kill Radovid, because we definitely want him on our side. And it'll be something that'll be quite interesting to do. Something so big, such a big task, can't be skipped.
there a land where I might find
the order of the
hierarchy? Here we go.
Whosoever conceals a mage in their home.
Wake up, game. Nope, it's not here. Honestly, where the fuck is he? Are we literally gonna have to circle around the whole fucking town until we possibly find him? Keep barging these people out of the way until we finally find the place that we need to go. Looking relatively promising. No, maybe not. Okay, let's go this way. All we need to do is literally find where Dijkstra is. Am I literally in a dead end? Great. Let's take a left here. There's a quest here, but it's not one, not what we want to do. No, fuck off. It's weird. Why is it not showing up? It's not showing up an option to partake in this quest. All we need to do though is just find the location. Well, I have many books. Oh, for fuck's sake, you're now getting stuck on this thing. Just well and truly broken. Let's head up here and hope that there's something this way. No, this is looking promising. So we went past this cart and ran straight into that guard who looks like he's asleep. Perfect. Through here, and there is the building. Exactly what we needed to find. And let's hope that in this very, very well rendered building we will find them. Oh, I love the fact we can now see through the building.
I was made for loving.
Well, what is up with this? Okay, who's at the back here?